of you. I'm Ghostclaw, and we are here with a brand new game, and this time it's on the phone. This game came out recently. It came out today, and I just wanted to play it for you guys, and I would like the English language. Gotta put in my birthday. Why is there no sound? Let's see if that works. Now y'all know my birthday. Come on. There. Wait. Yeah, that's the right way. Oh, too far. There we go. Oh, there's some sound. Awesome. Okay. Accept all that Japanese. Okay. Okay. It has to connect, and my Wi-Fi is pretty slow, so it may be a bit. I will probably won't have to hear me drink my water. Why is it taking forever? I should probably put this on Do Not Disturb. Come on. No notifications. I do that with a lot of the games. Let's start this game. There we go. Alright, we are back, and it finally finished downloading, and also it kind of got a little hot in my room while waiting, so I kind of turned off my fan. I hope that doesn't bother you guys, but let's finally get this game started. Let's see what we got. We have some sort of building. Ooh.
The day you've all been waiting for has arrived. At last, I am proud to announce the commencement of the Pokemon Figure Game World Championships. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is the grand prize. The glorious Jewel Tower in all its splendor.
Oh, dang, that's pretty tall.
Today, come on to Island, the PFG crop. Of you elite players, only one shall prevail victorious. The PFG World Championships are now officially underway. This concludes our broadcast from Carmont Island.
Alright.
Cool.
Now what?
What an airplane.
It's 1312. That's not the time here. D37. This looks like my seat. Nice to meet you, neighbor. You must be here for the Pokemon Figure Game World Championships, too. Am I right? I sure am. That's a guy? I look like a girl. I knew it. In that case, you and I are rivals. My name's Luca. I'm pleased to meet you. Anyway, hope I didn't startle you. Can you believe we have the chance to actually win that skyscraper? Say, how long have you been playing PFG? What's PFG? I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to be looking down most of the time because on my capture, there's a little bit of lag onto the computer. So, in order for me to read, I have to look down. You know, it stands for Pokemon Figure Game. I thought every player used that abbreviation. Unless you have played before, right? No kidding. And then the tournament is something you've never even been great. I'll give you that. Don't worry, I'll teach the perks quick enough. You'll be right into me. Alright, but it looks like we're almost at Carmont Island. Once you picked up your gear, come and find me. Okay, I will do that. It's Pokemon Moon. Look, it's Carmont over there. Welcome to Carmont Island. You're here for the tournament. I just need your name. Owl. Dulce. Ooh, that's a Bulbasaur, Charmander, Squirtle, Rattata, Raticate, and Snorlax. And you will be needing one of these two. A mask. You have two players that are wearing these things since way back. It's like an old island custom. Every contestant has one, so expect to see a few masked faces around. My skin color is kind of dark. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit the mic. Hey, Ghost, looks like you're entered in. Well, now that's over, one. Explain the rules. Come on, let's go. Alright, our first duel. Our first Pokemon duel. I have no idea what to do. This is where duels take place. There are figures for practicing with, so let's duel. First spin decides who starts. Oh boy. Luca versus Ghost. I get to go first. And have that little. Oh, I should use that as well. Figures to the goal on the opponent's side. Same goes for the opponent, though. If they make it to your goal, it's all about protecting your own. Okay. 6 points closest to you are your bench. All the figures in your deck are lined up there. Let's take a look at one of your figures. There we go. Type the figure to see its status and the number of spaces it can move. Now time to make a move. Place a figure on an entry point to bring it onto your field. Its MP indicates the number of points it can move, but for the first move, MP is reduced by 1. First, it's your turn. Let's make a figure. Oh god, I already did that. Once you move your figure, that's the end of your turn. Now it's my turn. Oh, what? Oh, 3. Okay, so I understand. Past an opponent occupied by an opponent figure, not unless you knock him out of the way first. The only way to do that is to bat. Oh, wow. Battles are decided by which attack you spin on the wheel. Stop the wheel and use an attack constantly. By the way, a blue attack is a dodge and a red attack is a dodge. There are also purple and gold attacks which have various effects. You'll learn them as you go. If you miss, literally any hit will beat you, so you want to avoid them if you can. The losing Pokemon is sent to the Pokemon Center. While it's there, it can't beat you. Same goes. Surrounded. If you surround an opponent figure on all sides, you automatically beat them without even battling. Well, that's cool. Oh wait, no, that's his flag. Now's your chance. If you use a plate here, you'll be able to take control of the plate. Why not use Metal Power? Grass type Pokemon with plus 20 damage. The effect lasts until one of your opponent's Pokemon is knocked out by a grass type. Your turn. Okay. it's any figure rejoining the dungeon, and there's a wait status first. That means it can't be used for 1 year. And I win. Yay. Hey, you reached the goal. Looks like you win this one. This isn't such a bad game. I mean, it's different than the actual Pokemon game, but it's not that bad. After a duel, your rating will change based on whether you won or lost, as well as on your opponent's strength. You won this time, so your rating has gone up by 15. Awesome sauce. When you win duels, you can obtain time boosters. You can have up to 3 in your inventory. Boosters, you can unlock them after a certain amount of time has passed. Let's unlock this one. Possible drops from a time booster. So it's kind of like Pokemon TCG. It shows how much time until it opens. Can I just wait? You'll be able to open it soon. The amount of time required to open a locked booster varies depending on its color. Let's open it. Ooh, I got Pikachu. Looks strong. Let's put it in your deck. If you want to change the figures in your deck, you can do it with this button. Edit. These are the figures currently set in your deck. I'll set the Pikachu that you just got into your deck. First, set the figure you want to switch out. That's a Pikachu from the collection, and you're done. Figures currently set in the deck will have this mark, the check mark. If you want to search for figures with a specific MP score, the MP filter can be handy. If you want to use other filters, you can search using display settings. You can only have 3 of the same Pokemon in your deck at the same time. Find out more about this role in the Help menu. Help. Well done on changing your deck. Oh, looks like you can open a booster. Well, when you collect 10 key fragments, you'll be able to open a locked booster. If you win a duel, you get 3. And even if you lose, you'll get 1. But you can only get up to 4 fragments from losing that. Well, let's open it. Come on, give it to me. The rare metal you see. Give a lot of experience to your Pokemon when used as a fusion ingredient. Let's give it a try. Right? Let's try fusing your Pikachu. The figure is set back. Now let's choose some figures to use it for upgrading. Figures gain experience from fusion. When they reach a certain amount of experience, they will level up. It leveled up. The figures will be absorbed, so watch out before you commit. Okay. As you level up figures, you can increase the size of their attacks and decrease the size of the misses. Choose one of your attacks to increase. You can't increase the miss. I guess Thundershock. If you're not sure which one to choose, just hit recommend and we'll automatically upgrade the. Thundershock to like 31. Looks like you've got a message. put them into your booster team. You have to open boosters. You got a booster ticket for playing. Let's go to the shop and exchange it. Oh my god, there's so much to do. That has been updated. Download data. Please download and replace with a simple network connection. So I can't open it. What happened? Hello. I broke the game. Aw, it started over. Well, I think I'm gonna end off the episode of here, guys. I thanks so much for watching. I'm kind of excited to play this new game. I know it's not part of the big franchise of the actual Pokemon. But I had the Excadron, but I probably will be playing a little bit off screen so that I can level up and stuff and whatever I need to do. But I will see you guys in. Hold on. What do we got? Okay, never mind. Actually, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!